The Bar Exam is a pub trivia game made up of 20 questions, divided into two sections. Each section has three parts, and each part has three questions. We begin each part by reading aloud three categories, then ask a question pertaining to one of those categories, and play this sound effect. You have until the end of that sound effect to submit the answer to your host or scorekeeper. The sound effect's only 12 seconds long to keep the game moving, so if that's too fast, simply pause the podcast throughout gameplay. Here's how you keep score. Each part of the bar exam is worth 10 points. When a question is asked, you'll assign a point value of 6, 3, or 1 based on your confidence in that answer. But you can only use each value once per part. You don't have to assign a point value until a question's been asked, but again, once you wager a point value, whether your answer is right or wrong, that value cannot be used again until the next three-question part. You add up the points for the ones you get right. You do nothing for the ones you get wrong, so there is no penalty for guessing. And the team or individual at the end of the game with the most points wins. It's that easy. For more info on scoring, check out our website, HeavyBTrivia1.com.